Ich bin tot. Wir sehen jetzt das Fenster an. Er wohnt in Hessen. Hallo, Leute. Was für eine Fresse. Ich muss. Terry Thomas Gold. Hallo, Stephen. Hallo, Leute. Emily versus Flying Scotsman. Okay, Emily wins. Just doesn't want to back down today, but she wins. Bruce Spencer versus Hero. And Royal Spencer wins. Now it's Rufus Merlin. This one for it is Merlin. Needs to. Wins. Do that, Percy. Steven Gordon. Thomas wins. Let's go, Jordan versus Steven. I think some of you might be waiting. Go find Steven. Steven wins! The point why he gets Steven Christoph Gordon quite no problem. It's just he's been, if you've been seeing some videos, more strong videos of Steven, he's been quite weak, but now he's trying to get back to normal. See, that's why he's good now, quite good. Now it's game over 7, so. So. So we've been left. Oh! Emily wins! Sorry. If Steven gets more stronger, then probably a lot more. And probably more should be voting Steven. Probably more voting Steven. Now it's Royal. Not Royal. Yeah, Royal's better than Scott. What? That was like... Yeah. I like a good circle, that one. Next, Victor versus Trophy Thomas. I'm saying probably Victor because he's oh! And the win! It's not Thomas, this is Steven. I'm gonna say Steven, I think. He pushed going off quite good. See how he does against Thomas. Oh! He pushing Thomas! And he wins! He won! Steven wins this one. I've got to vote Steven because he's trying to get to win. He went into the semi finals against Victor. Now Emily was a squirrel. Well, looks like that might be Emily two on the finals. But who's she gonna meet in the finals? Is it gonna be Vic? Emily's on the final. Who? She raised Victor or Steven. Probably quite a few who should be voting for Emily and some. Gonna be voting for Victor. Oh, Steven! Steven wins! He's on the finals against Emily! The final round, Emily versus Steven! I've got probably quite a few might be voting for Steven since of this push now. Oh! Oh, and Emily wins! Oh, Steven was so close! But Emily wins the world's strongest... Emily wins the world's strongest engine! Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe. Have fun with some more videos. Just before, I know you've seen Steven quite push three engines off, so... Sometime he might win a war. Bye for now.